Let's talk about some other madness here.
Okay.
So at the beginning of this show, when we talked about your issues with USADA, you went over the timeline. Now, I would like to go over the timeline of what has happened over the last couple of days with this Overweight Classic. And I actually would like to start at the beginning, Tom, when you put Kane in the Overweight Classic tournament itself.
He's over 300 pounds.
I saw some of your polls where you refer to him as Kane the best ever, Kane the winner.
Yeah. Okay. Just like Kurt Hawkins, it's time to face the facts.
Yeah. Well, a couple of days ago, it was brought to my attention a new Twitter, F4WikiLeaks, which is at F4WikiLeaks, and there were a couple of emails, Tom, alleged to be from you. Although I can't prove this because there are redacted portions here, but it does say Tom Lawler, and the email is redacted, and it says two, but that whole thing is redacted. And then there's another one up here in the upper left-hand corner, so I can't prove this is from you, but I'm going to read the first one here. And as I noted on Observer Live today, it's very clever, Tom, and you're a clever man. Says here, Dear Glenn, thanks to an increase in donations from our friends in the Super Xbox, we are almost at our goal of having the Kane Foundation be more valuable than actual in-ring talent. We have had staffers set up a Taco Bell engagement to distract Action and Max from their upcoming rallies in Sandwich, Massachusetts, and Rabbit Hash, Kentucky. By the time they are done eating, they will be more rotunda than even Bray or Bo. Ha!
That was a good one. Whoever came up with that one, that's good.
Oh, yeah? Don't worry about the personal attacks their surrogates are levying either. No one believes the accusations made by Triple H about Kitty Vick, and your history with Lita proves you know how to treat a woman. But truly, congrats are in order because in a few days, when the voting is finished, like it matters, ha! You, Kane, will be the Overweight Classic champion. Don't forget to be pissed on your way to the inauguration speech.
Would never say that.
Signed, Tom. P.S. Don't forget, I'm doing this for you.
I will just say that these emails have not been verified, cannot confirm the authenticity of these emails. And I believe we have been under cyber attack.
Oh, yeah? Are you blaming the Russians for this fucking email?
I think it was Pro Wrestling Sheet.
Oh. Now, there's another one here, which appears to be lyrics to a song. I presume you've seen this, Tom.
No.
Oh, yeah?
What? Tell me where to find it.
Well, it's on the at F4WikiLeaks Twitter. Sent Monday, November 7 at 7:01 p.m. Which I might note is when you're normally at home.
Okay, just found it. Okay, I mean, what? I cannot speak on the authenticity of these emails, Brian. I'm not sure what you want me to say.
Really? What do you make of that song right there?
I've got one word. Hit the music. Dear Glenn, I wrote you but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two emails back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem with my private server or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's but up man, how's your brother? My girlfriend's pregnant again, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'm gonna call her? I'm gonna name her Yankum. I read about your partner Randy too, I'm sorry. I had a friend turn on me over some fat dirty wizard. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the PWFG shit that you did in Japan. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Smoky Mountain too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Tom.
I don't even know what to say. It's not so bad, Tom. It's not so bad. You know what this means, though? I think that we're going to have to make a change to this overweight classic, Tom. Come on, dude. You worked this whole thing for Kane to win. I mean, it's patently obvious. Right?
I also bought insurance on his win. From him.
Jesus. Tom, listen. Max Mashmaster and Action Ortiz have worked their asses off to promote this. Am I wrong?
You are correct, but...
Okay. But you know what? You know who hasn't done jack shit for this overweight classic? Your main man, Kane.
You?
Kane hasn't done a goddamn thing. He's done one tweet. He hasn't acknowledged it. It's like the tournament doesn't even exist to Glenn. And because of these emails, Tom, and this blatant favoritism, casting a shadow upon the overweight classic, I think we got to pull Kane out. It's only fair.
I mean, you know what? I mean, in the interest of fairness, I agree.
All right, Kane's out of the tournament, everybody. I hate to say that on the day of the finals. All of those votes, all for naught. Just like another damn election.
So what do you propose?
Okay, here's what I propose. I would just do another poll right now with Action Ortiz and Max Mashmaster. But I think that because Kane has been eliminated, to uphold the integrity of this tournament, I'm asking you to give me 48 hours to find a replacement for a three-way battle.
So what you're saying is you want to sit on this poll. You don't want to...
How dare you. Yes, I want to sit on the poll.
Okay. I'm not going to argue with that, Brian.
48 hours, I will come up with a replacement for the Overweight Classic, and we will do a final ménage à trois. Got it?
Let's do some plugs.
Let's do the plugs.
You can check me out on Twitter at Filthy Tom Lawler. Also on Instagram at Filthy Tom Lawler. My presence there is growing. Great workout videos, mostly featuring Kane in the background. Also check me out on athletetees.com. I have some shirts up there for sale. So if you'd like to support me, then go there. Buy one.
Filthy Tom Lawler, everybody. We're going to wrap it up. Follow Filthy on Twitter at Filthy Tom Lawler. Follow me at Brian Alvarez. And I guess you can follow this at F4 WikiLeaks. It's got 101 followers already. But that's if you want to see the lyrics to the song that Tom just presented, they're up there right now.
Are you verified yet?
What are you talking about? I am.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, who's not? Is Semper Vivi?
It's a sore spot.
Can F4 WikiLeaks get verified before him?
What are you talking about? What are you asking me? I don't know.
Well, I don't know.
I don't know who's in charge of any of this stuff. But hey, check it out, everybody. And as noted, within 48 hours, I will announce a replacement for Kane in the Overweight Classic. And we will continue...